Okay, clove hitch, tying the end onto a bar or wire. Go over your bar or wire and round. You're then going to take your end of your rope and you're going to cross over that loop that you just did. You're going to bring the rope up the new side. And finally, you're just going to go underneath that last strand. So just pulling up the last strand underneath there and pulling it through. And that's you there. That's your clove hitch.